afternoon baseball here on the show. Today, a spring training matchup between the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim and the San Francisco Giants. Let's take a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Angels, as longtime manager Mike Socia will line up his guys like this. They'll match up against an intimidating foe indeed, the hard-throwing left-hander Madison Bumgarner. Craig Gentry stands in for the first time. Here it comes. Now we'll try to beat one out here, but this will be just foul. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. On a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. And there you see a look now at the Giants' defensive alignment behind him. Cole Calhoun settles into the box for his first chance. Bases are empty, one man out. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away.
Wow, just a great at-bat right there. Simple as that. Patient, laid off some tough pitches, he was rewarded.
Mike Trout takes his first shot here with a runner at first now and one away. He's ready now, the pitch. And he misses badly with a fastball here, and it's 3-1 now. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on balls.
That's the second walk he's allowed here in the first inning. And I have a feeling if you ask his manager, he's going to say that that's way too many already. You can't go giving away base runners, or you're going to find yourself in a big hole early on.
C.J. Krohn steps up to the plate with a great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. And this is heading for the seats and out of play to the left. And that misses. Ball four. And he's going to need to settle down in a hurry now because he's in a peck of trouble.
Well, we knew he had to work carefully with the runner in scoring position, but I don't think a walk was what he had in mind. And that's going to make things just a little trickier now with the bases loaded.
Giovanni Soto has a golden opportunity to give his guys the lead as he stands in with three men aboard. He's set, now the pitch. And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Comes set, now the pitch. This is hit on the ground, but foul. The bases are loaded with only one out. Outside. swing and a liner. And that's in there. Base hit. One run scores. And not in time as the second run scores. Yunel Escobar is into the box looking to keep this first inning rally rolling. Comes set, now the pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away.
Well, you talk about a big time to come up with a strikeout. Now, you still got one more guy to get through here in the inning, but now with two outs, you can take a step back, take a deep breath, and know that those runners have to stay put at first and second.
Andrelton Simmons steps into the box, and we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home in the inning so far. From the belt, kicks and deals. And there's ball two now.
He's still got a couple pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. You got to take a step back, take a deep breath, and get back in the zone.
Hammered the other way to deep right field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So it's a three-run shot to straightaway right field. And the lead for the Angels grows now to 5-0.
This is just a fastball right here, but I'm pretty sure it's not where he wanted it. This has got some elevation to it, and that's one of those where you know it's going to be a home run as soon as you let go of it.
Stepping in now, Johnny Givitella. There's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. Just tried to freeze him with the fastball there. Pretty close. It's 2-2. A full count, 3-2.
Well, he tried to climb the ladder on him there, but it was easy to lay off that pitch because it was so far out of the zone that it wasn't really tempting.
And strike three there as they'll finally work out of the inning as the side is retired. But not before five crossed the plate, with the big blow being this three-run home run. Bottom of the first coming up. It's now a 5-0 Halos lead. Starting lineup for the host Giants looks like this. Garrett Richards will get the ball to pitch against these guys, and he'll be given the task of really focusing on keeping these guys off the base pads. That means to be successful, he's got to focus on keeping the ball in the strike zone and avoiding the unnecessary walks. Defensively, the Angels will look like this in the field. Denard Span steps in. He'll get his first shot at it here. Now the pitch. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out.
Yeah, not a real good job of pitch recognition there. I mean, this ball was going to be in on his hands to begin with. I don't know quite what he saw that made him want to swing at that thing, but it just completely locked him up there.
Standing in now, Hunter Pence. Sliced hard, but foul. Look out over there. And here's a ball hit in the air. And this will land foul. One out, nobody on. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. What a stop! From a knee, he gets him! What a play!
Well, that's the big leagues right there. The worst part of this is, as a hitter, since it's to the right side, you get to watch this whole play unfolding right in front of you. And believe me, it's not a whole lot of fun. That's a super play, and you're out.
Into the box, Buster Posey. Up high, 2-1 now.
And that fastball of his definitely catches your attention, especially when it's on the inner half.
Calhoun will drift over toward the line, but this is back up into the seats, a foul ball. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Giants are down 1-2-3. Need to get it going soon. It's 5-0.